filling hearts and bellies this Thanksgiving. The Salvation Army of Metro Denver will be handing out thousands of meals to people in need this holiday.
And thanks to their hard work, one woman says this is the first Thanksgiving she'll be able to celebrate. Fox 31's Andrea Henderson on it for us, new at 9.
Daphne.
It's the little things.
It's a nice feeling to know that my stuff's not going to get stolen and I have a safe place to lay my head.
We often take for granted.
On the streets, it's scary because you never know if you're going to get hurt or attacked while you're sleeping.
It smells like it's got a kick to it.
Laura Lindquist spent many years living on the streets of Denver. She suffered a brain injury and can't remember life before it.
It was hard being on the street. And to not have anything, no ID, not knowing my identity.
But this year is different.
Come here, baby.
She has her identity, a safe place to live, and a warm meal coming this Thanksgiving.
The holidays are hard, but I'm going to celebrate this year for the first time.
The Salvation Army is serving Thanksgiving meals to more than 2,000 people across the Denver metro. Those dinners complete with all the fixings, so people like Laura.
Daphne. I have a lot of thankfulness, gratitude,
can have the holiday they deserve.
I'm excited to see what we have.
Andrea Henderson.
I'm hoping it'll be turkey.
Fox 31.